Hello. Thank you to Emmett for playing with us. Some David Bowie. For now, I'd like to welcome on my backing singers to the stage and my guitarist. So today we're going to be performing some Michael Jackson for you. We're really excited. We got the opportunity to be able to play Michael Jackson. We love him so much. So the first song that we want to perform for you is Blame It on the Boogie. So don't mind my dancing. This next song we're going to perform for you is probably one of our most favourite songs. This is Beat It. Thank you. Thank you very much. I would like to welcome Steve and his band to the stage.
Good afternoon. So, we're going to do a few Chris Cornell songs for you now. And for those of you who don't know who that is, he was a lead singer of quite a few bands, but most notably Soundgarden, who were part of that big four in that Seattle grunge scene, along with Alice in Chains, who you're going to hear later. So, we're going to start off with one he did with a band called Audioslave, and this song is called I Am the Highway. Thank you. song I'm going to play is actually a Soundgarden song, and it's one of my favourite songs ever. If you've even remotely heard of Soundgarden, like, you've probably heard this song, so we're going to try to do it justice here. So this is called Black Hole Sun. She's gone already. Thank you, Saffron. So this last song I'm going to play is from James Bond film called Casino Royale, which is the best Bond film. Might be the best Bond song. didn't win Oscars, but it's a popularity contest. So this is called You Know My Name. And chain stuff. It's kind of like Cornell versus Alice and Chains.
Yeah, a bit of a competition going on there.
Yeah.
Yeah, quite similar.
I think we should have like a voting box.
Just put it all
on the way out. But so I'm gonna pass you over to Anne now, and he's gonna introduce the next couple of few songs for you now.
Woo! Thank you, everyone. There we go. Okay, so Alice and Chains, what can you say about this band? As Steve was saying, I suppose they were kind of around the same time as Chris Cornell, Soundgarden, that kind of stuff. One thing I noticed about Alice in Chains, I suppose maybe in contrast to these bands, is they have really nice vocal harmonies kind of combined with a real hard rock sound. So I think really they were kind of like first of their kind for that kind of thing. So yeah, there's just a good kind of fusion there between nice vocals, great guitar sound, great singer as well, great songwriter in Lane Staley. So we're going to start off with a gentle little ballad. It's called Man in the Box.
Just while the lads are changing guitars there and tuning.